It's whoever inflicts the most damage. You get hurt, you get wobbled, you get dropped. I'm blown away that George St. Pierre won that fight. And listen, I'm a promoter. He's the biggest pay-per-view star on the fucking planet for me, and I still don't think he won that fight. I want what's fair, and that wasn't fair. I think the Nevada State Athletic Commission is atrocious. I think the governor needs to step in immediately before these guys destroy this sport like they did boxing. I guarantee if you did a poll, I mean, not many people think George St. Pierre won that fight. I haven't talked to anybody except Dave Meltzer and the other gentleman here who outside of here thinks that George St. Pierre won that fight.